I'm speaking with Kingwest CEO Ed Turner this morning. Good to meet you, Ed.
And you, Elisha.
Ed, you've just announced some more results from your inaugural diamond drilling program at the Sir Laurence Gold Discovery. Give us a bit of background to this program.
Yeah, we've been drilling there in Lake Goongarrie for over a year with several rounds of aircore drilling. And it's the first time anyone has drilled in the centre of the lake. And we've discovered widespread mineralisation over the Sir Laurence Discovery area, which is about 2 kilometres by 1 kilometre. But the aircore drilling can only penetrate the sort of semi-fresh bedrock for a few metres. So we're getting gold and we're very, very encouraged by that. But usually it's sub-economic grade. So we needed to do this diamond drilling program. And this is a third and fourth hole that have been completed now. And we've got the first high-grade intersection in the fourth hole. So that included 5 metres at 4.8 grams per tonne. So we're very excited about that result.
And as you mentioned, some of those results this morning came from two new diamond drill holes. Let's dig deeper into the significance of these results.
Yeah, it's important that we pin down the high-grade controls. We've hit a vein which assayed 13.9 grams per tonne over 1.2 metres. So that's very good. There was also a good mineralisation in the surrounding bedrock. It aligns pretty well with our air core results, but yeah, we're still trying to figure out the controls. Now it looks like there's a northeast southwest control on the primary mineralisation. So this is really just the first step. Now we need to continue to follow up these results around target one. But then we've also got numerous other targets that we're going to be drilling in the remainder of the program.
Looking ahead, I understand a key priority is finishing up this 4,000 metre diamond drilling program. But what else is on the cards?
Yeah, we've got 8 or 9 targets actually within Sir Laurence. So we've moved on to target 8 now. We'll be drilling shorter holes down south of the area, Sir Laurence area. In the where we started off was in the most difficult drilling conditions and quite deep paleo channel there. So it does get easier as we go further south. So we'll get through the remaining holes quicker and hopefully we'll knock them out in less than a week each. So that's the main short-term priority is to complete the 4,000 metre diamond core program.
Well, we'll continue to keep an eye on this developing story. Ed, thanks for your time today.
It's a pleasure, Elisha.